Cabbage for vitiligo. You will need fresh cabbage leaves. What you have to do: 1. Blend the cabbage leaves well to get the juice. 2. Apply this topically on the white spots on your face and body. 3. Leave it on for 5 to 10 minutes so that the skin can react with the cabbage juice, which can cure the white spots. Then, wash it off. How often you should do this? Do this every day religiously. Why this works? Cabbage juice is the one-stop solution for skin ailments like vitiligo. Its healing properties can be attributed to the amino acid methionine found in it. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.